Remember you. Passed through here some time ago, huh? Go on, have yourself a quick nosy. It's worth buying. I'll buy it. Done. Easy. Pleasure doing business.
Looking to trade or seeking knowledge? If you're seeking a new perspective, you'll need this kit. It has sampling tools and... If that's it. Until next time.
I gave you a chance last time and it come out good.
Mm-hmm.
Good. You're a killer. And that's what I need right now. Someone will see it through and won't back out. There are some fellas up at Pleasance. Part of a gang of crazies. And these boys are killers too, make no mistake. So you better be better. And get the jump. Survival. Survival is all that matters. We're killing to live. Go on now.
Come on.
Thank you for agreeing to meet with me.
Perhaps you have already guessed what I wish to discuss.
The word Capitale does not mean anything to you?
Huh. For some time now, the organization that I represent has been using a unique system of exchange for our more sensitive business dealings. This we call Capitale. Private bonds with their value guaranteed by the reputation and considerable resources of my employer. It's a more civilized way of doing things. Until every cutthroat and gutter trash got their filthy hands on them, it cannot be allowed to continue. The value of Capitale depends on a certain exclusivity. Understand? Come. I don't know how much you have heard of our ambitious new senator, Anton Ricard. He's an officious, naive man who has yet to learn how politics work. About his grand plans to make Lemoyne the star of the next year's state fair in Sacramento. He has also been making life very difficult for us.
Come on.
Excuse me for a moment.
Well, forgive me, Signor. I thought we'd be meeting alone.
Who is this?
He was just arrested by one of my men in the old quarter. I thought you might be interested to see what they found in his possession.
How did you come by this? You stole it, yes?
No, no. Please, Senor. Senor Martelli.
Do not speak my name, Porco.
I found it. I swear to you, I did.
On your knees.
I did. I found it. I did.
On your knees.
I swear to you. No, no, please.
Where did you steal it?
I promise you that I didn't steal it.
I will ask you only one more time. Where did you steal it?
From some of the Cornwalls, boys. Leviticus Cornwall.
Thank you, Chief. I trust this man will face the full penalty of the law.
Most assuredly, Signor.
Good. Proceed.
Was there, anything else?
No, I think that was enough, don't you?
Yes, sir.
So, to my proposition. You will find beads like that one as far from here as New Austin, if you know where to look. I need every piece of Capitale taken out of circulation and returned to me. I warn you, some of this work will require a strong constitution. In return, I will reward you with a unique business opportunity involving our friend, the Senator Ricard. But that is for later. I wish to see the quality of your work before I reveal my hand. I'm sure you understand. Now, it is best we do not meet again. All further communication will be through my intermediaries. Some of them are friends of yours already. I believe Mr. Foreman, Mr. Langton. In any case, bring them enough Capitale to impress me, and I assure you it will be worth your while. Now, if you excuse me, buona caccia.
to do. Can I help you? Okay. I'll take it, but I've already got too many. Been a lot of that lately, but they always move. Done. Let's do it. I'll take it, but I've already got too many. Okay. Done. Been a lot of that lately, but they always move. Let's do it. Okay. Done. I'll take it, but I've already got too many. Okay. Done.
Yeah. Well, hell, you back here sniffing around for my money, I bet. Good dog. Now, if you do this job like you oughta, there's gonna be a big juicy bone for you. It's all written down here. I can't read this chicken scratch, but it's legit, all right. A big juicy bone, remember? Now go on now.
Get me!